Hello and welcome back to XCOM 2, War of the Chosen. My name is Syken and this is the legendary Ironman Long War of the Chosen, beta 1 run. We are playing the game on the highest difficulty and it is beginning of month number 2 and I'm super excited to see that we're almost getting our third scientist. Yes, you heard right, the third scientist. So let's launch the mission and give it a go. And here we go. Quite a way. And we're starting without concealment, so we gotta be a bit careful here to get Tarek out of this area alive. Luckily, we've brought our shinobi, so we can scout ahead and see if we will trigger anyone. Even better, there is a lot of vision barrier simply by going across the rooftop. We got 4 rookies, so that shouldn't be underestimated. Stepping off. But if we are keeping like on this side, should at least minimize our chances of being spotted out. Plus being on top of the roof. If there are advents down here, it's very hard to see us. Tarek, please follow us. Time to go. Good, so far we haven't even heard anything, which is a good sign. There's no concealment which we can lose, so might as well take a fight. But if we play our cards right, go via this balcony and just down here, or move up here and then jump down and move up here. Anyways, you get the point. If we play our cards right, we should be able to exit here without triggering anything. This here is the exact opposite of playing our cards right. I am wondering if we blow this one here up, just out of curiosity. How can you not do that? How? We would lose our concealment, but let's take a look what the consequences would be. Dead, 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 heavily injured, probably falling down, and this guy would also be dead. I think I'm going to do that because it is so unbelievably effective. Yeah, I'm sorry. So much for the stealth run. They got eyes on me. Okay. Okay. The chain reaction was hilarious. And he even burns. That's too good. Come on, start burning as well. Oh, he manages to not burn. Okay. Yeah, that was something else. So we know that the sectoid is going to die because it's burning. Grenade. 35%, that's really bad, so might as well use holo target just in case. So we do have a grenade over here, right? And we could reach him, and that's most likely going to kill him. Means we can take a shot or two.
Not even close.
All right, let's take cover. So it was 3 to 7 enemies. I think we just saw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, that's 7 right there.
Gotta do better.
All right, whatever. The advent officer wants to die with a grenade, that's fine. That was hilarious. Did we kill everyone on the map? I haven't seen any alien activity, but I might have missed it.
Heading to that location.
Overall, the correct decision to blow them all up. Moving over here.
On the move.
Okay, I have no idea. Maybe there is really no one else left. At least it did not say alien turn. No, it's alien activity, so yeah, there is still an enemy or multiple enemies left. We go, a small pack of advent. ~42%, good enough for me. Let's go. This mission here, somehow everything comes together during this mission very nicely. Another 40% shot. Alternatively, we could go for flashbang. We're going for the flashbang. Moving into full cover. moving into position where we can flank him next turn. And Tarik just moves into a position where he's not getting annihilated. Hunker down, thank you. Well, sucks that he received a hit, because we almost flawless this mission, but you can't have it all from time to time. Also, the enemies can score a hit.
On your order.
Specifically after you eliminated all of them with just one barrel. But that has shown that even after living for, like, what? 10 years here on Earth, Advent still has not, or the aliens have still not understood the concept of gas stations. They messed it up in XCOM 1, and until today they are still standing right next to a gas station. Yeah, so we're just going to rush out of the mission. There is nothing more for us to do here. We killed everyone. Minor setback to lose some health. But other than that, I think the mission was comparably easy, specifically because you could, with one correct decision, you essentially ended the entire mission. There we go. That's it, guys. Easy peasy. Excellent mission. Killed 9 out of 9. 7 of which were camping a gas station. Good job. So, promotions all across the board. Let's get our sniper. By the way, combat intelligence gifted is exactly what we want to see from a sniper. And a few other really nice traits here as well. We're going to go for death from above. Another sniper right here. Oh, nice. We got a gunner. Another technician. And another grenadier. Finally, our Shinobi leveled up, and we're going to go for Blade Master, similar skills as the other Shinobi. Tarik reduces our research by another 20%. Which means we're almost done with the rendering, and next up will be laser weapons. Laser weapons only takes 9 days. That is hilarious. That is hilarious.
I must admit, having successfully completed the operation,
let me shortly color code and upgrade the new rookies so that they fit our color scheme. All right, done. So, by looking at our armory, we certainly, through the random level ups, we certainly have a bit of an imbalance. I wanted to have more assaults, so we gotta train more of them. We are probably short on specialists, massive shortage, so we gotta train a lot of them. I want to have one or two more good sharpshooters, so that is also something that we need to train. So yeah, those three classes are rather not as frequent as I wish they would be. However, we're okay. We gotta get enough soldiers anyways. There we go. Avenger power means we theoretically, yeah, we got enough power. We could theoretically build another building. We'll need to seek out new means of replenishing our resources. So if anything, I would probably go for a training center. But I don't think that we have the necessary supplies. What's the mission that is currently outstanding, which we would do in a second? It's a jailbreak mission, right? Yeah, that's resistance personnel. Yeah, let's do the jailbreak first, and then we can do the rest. For now, we're closing this session, and we're going to see each other in a few days. Thank you so much for watching. This is going to be a fun run, I can already tell. Like, we have a really, really strong position. Anyways, thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye-bye.